What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? I'm theHunter, coming again with more Hunter Call of the Wild. And as you can see, the first thing we're doing is something incredibly stupid. Get it. Whoa. Come on, land it. Uh-oh. Whoa.
Hey, I'm not dead.
I can live with that. Don't know how I'm going to get my ATV, though. Well, really just came here to jump off the cliff like a dumbass. And now that being a dumbass is out of the way, we can get to hunting. So, I'm gonna fast travel real quick, and we'll get right on into it. So, I'll be right back. And we are back, ladies and gentlemen, to fast travel to the top right-hand corner of the map, over this big lake area. It's one of my favorite places to hunt. You see roe deer like this one, you see wild boar sometimes. You get a couple of mouflon and maybe a wolf in here or two. And red deer. You get pretty much almost every animal in the reserve up here. Ooh, that looked a little high. Well, it's going down. I thought that I missed. Thankfully, I didn't. Because I'm an apex. Jump the fence. Alright. I'm gonna get my 30-06. This isn't 30-06. Get my M1 out here, but it has 30-06 bullets. I'm getting this out because there are wolves in this area, and I want to make sure I'm well prepared. So yes, last Tuesday would have been my grandpa's birthday, and he would have been 81 years old. For everyone who showed support on that video, I'd like to thank you. It's very nice of you to go out of your way and say your condolences for me, but you know, I saw it coming, so I was prepared for it, but most times when you know it's coming, it still hurts. But he would have wanted us to go on. He usually isn't much of a worrisome person anyway. What's that? Oh, phew. I'm always gotta keep an extra eye out on those calls, because you never know if a wolf's gonna show up. Ooh, right in the spine. I was very lucky with that. I thought I missed. Well, there's credits. Not a bad way to start the day. Spine shot from almost 200 yards. That ain't too bad. At least I don't think. Is there anything else near the area that hasn't spooked off yet? And maybe, whoa! Yeah, see, there's mouflon there too. Also heard that true rat came out for the red deer today. Maybe we can see one. Two nice level 3s right there, but let's see, that one's a small one. Yeah, that one's the biggest. So I guess we're gonna go for this one then. And I'm glad that you guys missed the hunting videos. I know I've been posting a lot of wrestling stuff, but those videos are fun for me to make. I mean, I have fun making all of my videos, but those ones are special for me. Ooh, I was just about to shoot. I would still. Ooh, did I miss? No, I got him. Cause the rifle's my rifle is currently set at 164, and I think he was maybe the 180 something mark. So maybe there was bullet drop. At least it must have been because I hit him.
Do-do-do-do-do. They call me a slob, but I do my job.
Don't think I don't entertain you guys.
Okay, let's see.
You never really know how far away they are until you have to go get them. There he is, he's in the bush. Nice silver, level 3. I like the fur on these fellas. They look kind of like what you would expect a bighorn sheep to have. Alright, this area might be spooked out. I'm gonna travel a little bit along the shores of the river and see if I can find anything else for you guys. So, I'll be right back. Alright, we traveled up the way a bit. Actually did see a red deer, but it ran off. There's a roe deer right there. Sorry if my voice is a little bit cranky, kind of like that. It's just a little bit late here, and I've actually got to go to bed because I have work in the morning. Whoa. Is he really that far out? Or is this scope just glitched out? Excuse me. I think it's just I just heard tracks up beside me. Oh, he looks Oh, I think he's even bigger. Let me check. I'm just checking the trophy rating. Yeah, he's bigger, so I guess we're going for him. Oh. Almost. Got him. Zero, he's down. Not too bad. That's not too bad at all. I can hear something running next to me, but it's probably just a roe deer. Not too worried about him. Let's see, I should probably have my M1 out just in case there's a wolf nearby, but I shouldn't be too worried. Jeez, he was really far off. Should be around here somewhere. He didn't drop too far away from these trees. Shut the fuck up, would you? Alright. Yep, hello? Jeez, that scared me a little, actually. Well, there's two more right there. Well, there's a male. Well, he's only in trivial, though. Not too bothered with it. Hello again. Alright, here he is. Another silver. Nothing too special, but the credit. And who doesn't like a little bit of credit? Okay, more credits for us. Score 59. Ooh, red deer? Oh, there's another group. There's another 5 in that group. Holy shit. Remember a few weeks ago when we got the other level 5? That one before was a false diamond. Maybe this one's a legit. I have to go after it now. If he's that close. Whoa, hey, red deer. Oh yeah, your rack does look a bit different. I have to imagine true rack has got to be very difficult for something like a red deer because their antlers are so complex. Another roe deer call. Well, they turned around, they're starting to come back. Bye bye, red deer, you suck. Yeah, the medium's back there. I'm probably going to have to duck and cover, see if he can come in. I can't go prone because the grass is too tall and we'll be able to see him coming. I can probably just see him over that bush, but I can't spot him though. Is that him? No? Is there a second one? Whoa, that 4 is actually pretty big. I want that 5 though. Well, thankfully there's a bush right here. We can just duck and cover until it comes out. Well, we can go completely invisible, but... Oh, no. The spot thing was up. There's a little eyeball in the corner of the screen. Right now, you just probably see there's a little dash on the lower right-hand part of the screen. It shows how visible I am. So right now, I'm level 5. Hiding in this bush when you can barely see it. Nope, that's a 3. That 3 is actually pretty big. Nope, not him. Not him. There he is. Sorry if you can hear a little bit of radio in the background. We got a police scanner in the house. Right. Take your time. Nailed him. That was a hard shot. I'm hoping there's a diamond, but there's a chance it's going to be just a really high gold. But if not, still a badass looking mouflon though. Come on, whistling, get out of here. Alright, let's see what we got. Damn, look at those curls. Diamond! Alright! First diamond of Quatro Colinas. Through the heart and single lung. Look at those curls though, man. Let's see, length 67.22. spread 27.22, 32.68, 33, yada yada yada. I'm a taxidermy that some bitch. Well, this video was another tribute from my grandfather, and we got a diamond mouflon for him. You can't really argue with that. So, ladies and gentlemen, I think this is where we're going to end the video. We're going to end on a real high note. So, make sure you subscribe, make sure you like this video, make sure you share it with your friends. The Hunter is officially signing off.